Hello everybody, it is Dano here, welcome back, and today I've got an anti-tank rifle. We've literally
shoot
just been in this-
before you die so they can hear it.
Okay. I've literally just been in this game for like 20 seconds, killed two people, got an anti-tank rifle, and now I'm going to wreck people's lives.
And I've already almost died as usual.
Oh, so am I, dude. I'm on like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bars, I think. I don't know.
Yeah, 6 bars. Same here.
How do you know?
Because I got hit twice by an automatic weapon.
Wait, how do you know I have 6?
Oh, because that's what it always drops to. Whenever you're that low. Whenever your health is red bars instead of, whatever else. Got a first kill. He was using the anti-tank rifle to snipe.
Oh, okay.
Dude. Okay, I know where he's at. I know where someone's at.
Well, kill him. I just lost my anti-tank rifle.
Yeah, I know.
You seem to have died. That's the opposite to what I wanted you to do.
Who, me?
Yes, you! I told you to kill him!
He killed me before you died. It was up on the boxes, I know that. Oh, me, Ted, you fucking asshole. Well, that guy doesn't know how to drive.
Peek-a-boo.
Already killed that person once. Damn. He's got an anti-tank rifle, by the way.
Fuck, wounded? Should've been dead.
Do you have the heavy set badge on? Because if you do, that's the only way you'll survive a shot from an anti-tank rifle.
No, I don't have the heavy set on.
I don't know how the hell you're dying.
Oh god, there's a tank.
They're hitting him. I see it too. Fuck going over there.
Shh.
Yeah, the only
motorbike coming up to me.
Think of you surviving the anti-tank rifle is by you getting hit in the arm or leg, not the chest or head. Damn, this Meatat person is pretty good. Good God. Damn it! Well, that's the one person that killed me.
I'm kind of on a spree.
Yeah, you stole my kill.
I want a little bit of a spree here. Oh yeah, and of course, they're gonna find me eventually.
Yeah, the instant you spoke.
Yeah, but that was fun. I killed a lot of peoples.
I noticed.
Yeah. I want 7 kills. I'm doing better than my whole team. I'm doing better than the
damn
everyone in the game. Hehe, fuck yo.
Well, I need you to put a rally point on the white building over at O2.
I am kind of dead.
Yeah, I know.
The white building over there at O2.
Yeah.
Can't seem to see O2.
Because there's some assholes. Yeah, there's some assholes shooting our teammates over there.
Looks like I'm going in the direction of it. Which white building?
You're going a bit too far to the left of it.
I'm kind of like,
if you hold
open
your, if you hold open your map, it's right where O2 is at.
There it is. Got it.
That's way the fuck off there. That's over at O1. I mean O3.
Oops.
I'm just like, I don't think it's 800 meters away.
Is that better?
Oh damn, it's only 255? Holy shit. Maybe 300 is a good scoping point for it.
Bugger!
Are they up on the hills?
No, they're inside the hangar.
Ah, okay. Got one. Is that the one that killed you?
I'm not too sure. I'm kind of a bit busy right now.
Crawls something 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 with numbers.
Oh, what the hell? You had your gun up? Oh my god, mate. That was shenanigans. See, everyone, do you see that footage just there? If you didn't see it, please rewind and watch that again. That guy shot me with his gun up in the air.
There's this one guy crouching just behind the box that I can't shoot.
Unless that guy can curve bullets like he's in motherfucking Wanted or some shit. I'm calling real big shenanigans on that.
That is a fun movie.
That was directly at... No, I've had enough of this fucking bullet shit.
Hey, it's the Frawls guy again.
We're taking O1.
Yeah, no. Fuck O1. I'm getting spawn kills. Kill assist on Frawls. Nice.
I want to unlock it. I want your fucking gun.
Oh, that was D2. Okay. I'm hardcore scoping at their hangar. Closer, the entrance closer to C2, I'm hardcore scoping that. I'm just waiting for someone to pop out. And every now and then checking over at that building.
Where are all these snipers at, eh? Incoming sniper on a motorbike. Never mind. He didn't have a sniper rifle. He had a machine gun. That sucks. Oh god, we're losing everything.
Yep.
I need a sniper rifle.
Get the recon.
I can't. I don't have enough credits to get the recon. This game is so grindy.
I know, but it's also fun to shoot other people and not go to jail for it.
Of course it's fun to shoot people and not go to jail for it, but I wish I had a better gun which didn't cost me an arm and a leg. Seriously, you tell me what fucking gun shops in America where you go to, right? And you get a sniper rifle for $900,000 fucking dollars!
Apparently this country...
A sniper rifle better be made out of solid fucking gold.
Oh, I think it'd be
and
worth
shit
like
rainbows.
A couple million then. I think it'd definitely be worth a couple million then. Hate how they always sprint. It's annoying as shit.
We're kind of getting fucked. Everyone's just running straight past this one guy. And this one guy is really wrecking our shit.
I just saw someone get run over. Like the car vaulted in the air and smacked him midair.
Oh, get stuff, mate. Are you having fun over there? Have you got very many kills? Because I tell you now, I would have killed half their fucking army.
No, unfortunately not. Because apparently a lot of them are going from D2. Oh, yay, a tank is coming now.
Lovely, just what I need.
Yep.
Damn it, took too long to take the shot.
An ally player smacked the tank with a shovel.
Can you please, like, you know. Come on, let me in the fucking car. Can you please, you know, like, aim here at C2 and start shooting them as they're running away from you?
No, because they immediately go into the trees and they can't get them.
Fucking hell! We'll just try to shoot someone!
I've been trying. But they move too much.
Let's shoot them in the legs so they can't move.
Yeah, that only wounds them. And it doesn't do me any good for a wound unless it's at a distance, which gives me good XP. Oh my god, stop fucking moving. And of course it was somehow only a wound. And of course. And of course, fuck the Russian team.
Got him.
bitch, that's right, you better fucking run.
Alrighty then, where the hell are all these snipers hiding? Oh, there you are. But I need you to come out from behind that rock so I can shoot you in the face. Like that.
Aiming at the guy across the road.
Just killing everyone I see.
Ah. Is this a wild dano I'm touching?
Better not be fucking touching me. Got a hot guy hiding behind a tree. I see his gun sticking out. He's down.
I don't think he's hiding anymore.
I'm going across the road.
Alright.
Stick with me.
I'm like 2,000 points short of being 3 million in power.
Ah, about the other game, okay.
Yeah. Oh shit. You got one of their guns.
Maybe.
And that sounds fucking solid, like shots will burst through a tree.
That's what I wanted to do. Did we just get shot at?
Got him. Oh shit. Yep. They got me.
Got them.
Hey, you got the guy that got me. I can't spawn in.
Why?
Yee. points being taken.
What's up, dickhead? Oh, what the fuck? He's only wounded? Fucking no! I was surrounded.
Yeah.
Spawn in.
How the hell did you spawn in?
Oh fucking Jesus, that's how.
Damn it. Come on, I gotta exit because the fucking thing was glitched for me.
No! Oh, yeah, that was our only chance!
What?
If I got in there with my grenades and I threw them in there, then we would be able to win, but they're holding us back fucking hard.
Ah.
Yeah, we're going.
Motherfucking goddammit! Fuck this shit. And the damn Russians. Spawned in his fucking infantry again. Oh, they have no- we have no fucking resources for the- fuck this game and the Russians. Fuck them.
Wow. Don't we still have the other control points? We do.
We have no recon tickets, though.
Oh, shit. You're out of recon.
Yeah, means I can't do any more sniping, and I already suck at being a meat shield.
You still can do some sniping, just steal one of theirs like I was. It's fine.
Do you know the luck I'd have to do that?
Not luck, skill.
Godlike luck. I suck at iron sights.
Stole one! Told ya, skill.
Luck also.
No!
Where was he at?
Up on the hill.
Oh, yay.
I'm gonna go run him over.
Go for it.
Fuck yeah, uphill BMXing, bitch. Found him. Fuck off, how the fuck, man? Fuck, teabag me, you cunt. Ah!
Told you, they're dickheads about it.
No, I was sneaking up way behind him, right? And then he comes out from around the rock with a fucking machine gun and wrecks me. And he just had a big ass sniper rifle.
Yeah. Oh, hey, guess what? There's a fucking tank camping us. Hi, bitch, how you doing today? How are you fucking doing, ass? Oh. I wonder how fast I can shoot this gun.
Come on, kill somebody. I think that might actually be our tank. The fuck? Got shot at from behind?
By one of our tanks.
No, I'm getting shot at from behind by an enemy. Ah, oh, shit. Yeah, he's right there in the tree somewhere, dude.
Right near me?
Yeah. Yeah. That's where I was getting shot from.
There's multiple of them.
Near you?
Yeah. Like two or three of them.
I'm coming.
I'm aiming right where they're over in the general direction. Yeah, off to your left. Just head off to your left and you'll find that way and you'll find some. Well, the one's closer towards me, so. Oh, and grenade.
What's up, bitch? I go.
What?
Killed one.
Oh. Man. Motherfucker, I will kill both of us, bitch.
Fuck off. I got a sniper rifle.
That guy. Bitch, I'll fucking camp you again.
Can you stop hitting me with a shovel?
No. Alright, that's
the thing. Holy shit!
Blue Eagle? He's on our team. How the fuck did he kill you, though?
With a headshot with a bazooka.
Ew, where's Blue Eagle at?
I don't know, but also we killed an enemy, so maybe there was an enemy coming up to me and he,
Me.
Holy shit. Dickhead, get in the fucking tank. Don't keep your head out of it. There's snipers on the other team, and there's not on our team. Okay. No! GG!
Now you see why I hate the Russian team.
Yeah, they all be Russian. You gotta admit though, that's actually a really good strategy, you know? They'd deliberately be spawn camping us so we cannot get to the objective while they got some other people on there, capping it.
Oh! I no-scope headshot someone.
Good job.
That's like my only kill of the game.
Oh, wow. Ooh! I've now just unlocked the light machine gun.
Oh no, that's one of my three kills. Oh.
I just unlocked the light machine gun.
Oh, fuck off.